An alternative to permanent tattoos, what plant dye popular in India is used for temporary body art?
I know this.
You do?
Hentai.
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
Just let my little brother go through my Hinge profile again because I like having my feelings hurt. Eli, why won't it work out with Tatum?
Well, it's not going to work out with Tatum because he runs 5 miles a day and your couch has a precise outline of your body. Tatum makes sandwiches using fresh ingredients and you buy Oreos only for the centers and only for the cream.
That's not all the way true.
He clearly works out every day, and you get dehydrated from crying, and you go to sleep at 4 a.m. regularly.
Well, crying is a form of exercise, which I will be doing tonight.
Somebody, anybody explain this to me. Why do leftovers taste so good when they are not your own, and specifically when they are your older sister's?
That is Cap. I'm going to show you one guy, though, who very seriously injured himself.
Tell me why I asked my math teacher to round my grade because I had a 69.8 and I wanted a C minus. You want to know what she fucking did? She rounded it down to a 69!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's not what I meant!
Oh my god!
Girl, I told him to do the dishes. I come home. He's in the bedroom, literally doing the dishes.
What was the chance of survival the doctors gave me to live again?
50%.
You're telling me you had a 50% chance to not birth me into this world, and you still had the audacity to pop me out.
Fuck off.
Take it back. Put me back in.
More important to get the phone charged than life support.
So my doctor asked me if anyone suffers from mental illness in my family. I said no, we all seem to enjoy it.
This is my friend Sydney. She's bilingual, which means she likes men and women.
That's not what it means.
Okay, I love you. Not like that, but I love you.
I wonder if this thing speaks French. Oui, oui. Angit does. What the fuck, it can't say OMG? Never mind, back to the French. Oui oui croissant. La croissant. 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 Croissant.
Pretty bad, I'm using my wife's car to sweep my own car.
Woman, but I'll take this sad gamer boy and...
Wait, baby?
Yeah?
Am I a sad gamer boy?
Yes.
Oh no.
Look, I don't mind working a wee bit of overtime, but a fucking hour and a half, and they weren't even done. I had to walk out. I had to make up an excuse. Sorry, I have study group at 5:30. I fucking don't study, I just want to get the fuck home.
I just saw someone comment a joke and it was like, what do Christmas trees and Trump have in common? They both get removed in January. And then I was thinking about Christmas trees and I was like, I don't know, middle class white families try to hold on to that as long as possible. Wait a second.
Grown ass man, who the fuck's kid is this? Why?
I didn't do it.
You did. And you even came in here and said, oh, mommy, I did a good job. You did not. Who's going to eat that now?
It's just, look. It's salt and pepper. I did a good job.
This is how you guys look when you do that dice roll walk thing. You know, you don't see a problem?
What's the quote from a random internet video that you say all the time?
Oh, I'm a mountain biking vampire witch from the future. Fuck my pussy with a rake, Mom.
I just want to know why it's called a dick appointment when you could call it a meet and greet.
All right, folks, cleaning hack of the day. If you put baking soda on your carpet before you vacuum, it can help take away set-in odors. But more importantly, you get to feel like Pablo Escobar's cleaning lady.
You know, now that I'm fired, I think it's a good time to tell everybody that the weights at Planet Fitness are fake. They are fake. They are labeled more than they actually are.
Nuts. Do you like nuts?
I don't. I'm gay.
Are you gay?
I am gay.
Are you gay?
I am gay.
You're dating a boy.
No, I don't like boys.
But you're dating one.
No, I don't like boys.
You're dating a boy.
I am finding out. People don't understand. You were either happy in high school or you understand this.
So I am the youngest and smallest of all my male siblings. And by result, they give me things. And it doesn't always fit. And sometimes they just put things in my room because they're like, I don't know what to do with this. I don't know. It doesn't fit me. Maybe I'll give it to Devin. And so I end up, which is great. This is such a nice thing to have. But it just doesn't fit very well. I can't, if it was like, oh yeah. You know, I don't know.
I've been eating these little strawberry maltaways because I thought that they were tasty candy. And look at this. Am I gonna die tonight?
Wait, this shit is whack. It works with emojis. 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 Tongue. Lipstick. Dinner. What the fuck did she just say? Dinner. Dinner. Breakfast. Dinner.
Any last words?
If you shoot me, your penis is small.
Fuck.
I see what you... Let me see.
What?
Nothing.
One sister has depression and the other is 13. Check.
I'm not 13.
How old are you? Oh.
Actually, how old are you?
If you name your kid after yourself, you shouldn't use Junior. You should use the naming conventions of movie sequels. Like, this is my son, Kevin 2, the prodigal son, and my grandson, Kevin 3, Tokyo Drift.
I wonder what this link could possibly lead me to.
Alright guys, everybody has 15 seconds to sling out cuss words and it'll get censored by this app. Go.
I love you.
Hey, stop!
Tell me how I sucked again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now.
Did you know that pelicans have 3 stomachs? And one of them's just for bones.
Alright, let's try this, guys. You guys ready?
It's gonna... Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah!
Oh, yeah, she did green.
Yeah.
Call an ambulance.
But not for me.
Next question.
I see that water back there. You care if your water is clean? Very astute observation. I'm assuming you're referring to that water. But to answer your question, no, not particularly. I don't really have standards for what goes into my body given that I'm a filthy whore. For example, I ate a homeless guy's ass last week. But the reason I have this water in this giant jug is because it makes it way easier and way more fun for me to waterboard the hostages in my basement, especially my parents.
Trying to do my eyelashes and oh my god it hurts. Like, I'm not even like, I don't know what to do. I'm not kidding, it's literally stuck. Oh my god, should I go to sleep? I want to cry.
Oh boy, I can't wait till I'm old enough to legally sleep with a blanket.
Happy first birthday,
blanket. Oh boy.
Once, as a child, I was woken by the sound of my mother's frantic voice as she asked my father, "Where's Renee?" which is a particularly peculiar question considering my sister had cerebral palsy and had zero capabilities of moving herself. Both of my parents were under the impression that my sister was supposed to be comfortably residing in her bed, however, that was not the case. Panic heightens as we begin to think about the negative implications that come along with losing a child that cannot move. After what was quite possibly the highest stakes game of Where's Waldo, we hear, which was the signature laugh of one Renee Cicero. This asshole threw herself from her bed, shimmied under it, and then proceeded to laugh at the panic seat of our family. So, to those who ask, don't you think Renee would have a problem with your dead sister jokes? I'd have to say no. The fucker staged her own kidnapping and thought it was hilarious. She's just as dark and twisted as I am.
I just walked by two, like, 8-year-old boys, and they're like, hey, that's a pretty man. Thanks, guys.
I think this is it for me. I have came to the realization that I really am built like that Shane Dawson picture.
I think I'm the little boy on this poster that went missing 10 years ago. That doesn't look like you.
I think it does. Brunette, brown eyes?
No, that's a child. You look a little older than that.
Well, I said 10 years ago.
I don't follow.
Yo, so I'm eating this, bruh, and I've never had, like, a full carrot, and I just want to know if it's okay to, like, eat the center, bruh. Because I know with corn it's different, but I'm just wondering if it's the same with a carrot or not.
What's up, everybody? It's 9 a.m. and I just saw a TikTok about somebody wanting to have sex with one of the backyardigans. Stop!
Just like my butt.
Entrance only. Wait, no, wait.
So we got this new girl, and she thinks that the walk-in is soundproof. I'm not gonna tell her that it's not, though. You good?
Yeah, I'm great.
Alright now.
In fourth grade, I was forced to marry this girl during recess. It's been 13 years since, and our marriage has been idle. So Lauren, if you're watching this somehow, I would like to file for a divorce because I've slept with numerous men since.
Hey guys, my mom just got me some cotton candy. I can't wait to eat it in the shower.
What the fuck?
Okay. I'm the close one. I almost spiraled.
What these girls don't realize, two whales just finished mating just in front of them there.
Okay, you were raised by a Karen. I was raised by a mother that pulled me out of school for a day to go foraging for plants in the woods.
Ellie, it's a full moon.
Mom.
I will never forget the time in college that I shared my Wi-Fi password with the people below me, and they used that to log on to my printer and print this. The worst part is I was just trying to do the insanity workout, and I was kind of fat, so...
Tell me when we were eating dinner for Thanksgiving, my uncle comes in, bro, and he's like, where's your girlfriend? Where are the cameras? What? What, you like basketball? No, I like penis! Penis, dick!
I just need to show everyone what the new game during distant recess is right now.
Okay, so they go around in the jump rope. And when they get caught, they have to go quarantine in a state.
One year when I was like 14, my mom woke me, my brother, and my sister up at like 4 a.m. to tell us that she had the best idea for a Christmas card. So she rushed us downstairs to stand in front of the tree, and right before she took the photo, she put pieces of duct tape over our mouth. And we were all so confused until we got the card back, and all it said was, finally, peace on earth.
So I was in the store, and as I was checking out, her card is declined. I hear someone say bankrupt. I thought it was her. I said, got no money on my card. Right? Because that's what you do. It was just my schizophrenia medicine not working. I didn't say anything. So I paid for her groceries and I will simply be passing away.
Have you ever used a bathroom heater to heat up your $5 pepperoni pizza from Little Caesars? Hi, I'm Evan Bain, and in this TikTok, I'll explain to you why no woman has or ever will.
Yeah, puberty hit you like a truck, or puberty hit me like a weak bicycle. I got uglier.
Okay, I saw this trick for drying your hair, and I wanted to try it. So apparently, if you just...
One.
Y'all, I'm chilling in the sewer.
Ow! Who the fuck keeps throwing glow sticks?
Can't put foil in the microwave port. Awesome.